Is she ready yet?
We still need those parts.
Jesus, man. We gotta get out of here.
Listen, the good news is I found this letter from that Richie Rich collector in Sunset Hills. The one with the plane fetish. He's got the parts. He wants to donate him. I say let's help a man out.
Hey, don't worry. He's okay now.
Diego, help me put the fuel in the plane while Nick's gone. Can't do it by myself.
This is not time for rain.
Thank you.
Okay. Hey. Gracias, amigo. Here's something. Bueno.
Let's do this! Somebody help me! Ugh! Sir.
You all right? What, are you locked out of there?
Locked out? Ha! That's a good one. Sonny, how'd you like to make a deal, huh?
Well, that depends. Go ahead, tell me more.
I'm a good, honest working man. You can tell, right? Well, I was gonna retire today thanks to a will that's somewhere in that house.
Why not just go inside and get it?
I would, but I tried. I did. You see, the house is overrun with those dead bastards. No idea how they got in, but anyways, I don't have it in me to face it. Bad fact, you know. But if you do, I'll reward you handsomely, son. How about it?
Yes, I can find the paperwork. You got a deal.
Good on you, kid. Go get that will. I'll be waiting right here for you. Gracias, amigo.
Very kind.
Very nice. Ha!
Okay.
Bueno.
Thanks, man. I thought I was a goner.
Wait, what's going on here? You were locked in here with these zombies?
My stepfather wants my mother's will. She left it all to me. The greedy coward lured the zombies in, then locked me in. If I died, he'd be worth a fortune. But I figured he'd try something, so I planned ahead.
Lucky for you, I came along, I guess.
I'll let you in on a secret. I set up that lousy money-grubbing jerk with the fake will. I got the real will with me.
Huh. Looks like there's only one way to deal with this.
Oh my God. Hey. I'll take my chances on my own, but thanks for your help.
Damn it.
Hey, asshole. Funny how you forgot to mention the poor kid trapped inside. The deal's off.
Poor kid? Give me a break! He's loaded. And if his bitch of a mother was dumb enough to marry me, then I deserve that money. Sorry, kid, but I guess my only option out of this BS is to get rid of all the witnesses.
You won't be cheating anyone else in this lifetime.
Why'd your mom marry that loser?
She went to buy a car and came back with him. Worst day ever. But I guess it's finally over now. Looks like you got a lot of friends. After all I've been through, I could use some alone time. I'll be at a safe place if you need me later.